Hey, what's up guys, my name is Crocco Gaming and today's video is about how to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC in 2023. Now before I continue this video, this Minecraft Pixelmon is 1.20.1, so for guys you want to install Pixelmon and you don't know how to do it, well today I'm about to show you how to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC and also small percent who actually subscribe to my channel, concern to hit that subscribe and like for more content and leave comment down below if you want it. Then let's go start the video about how to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC. Alright guys, so here we are in my PC. Now for the way to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC in 2023 is very simple, but before I continue this, make sure you guys you already download and install Forge for 1.20.1. So if you guys didn't download and install Forge for Minecraft 1.20.1, it will not gonna work with the Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1. So let's go back to video about how to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC in 2023. So the way to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC is very simple. All the way to do is you go ahead to find a search called the Minecraft Pixelmon and can see there's a top page called the Pixelmon Reforged. Go ahead to click this one and here's what it looks like. So this is the real website, the Minecraft Pixelmon, and you can see there's a two version over here, and one is a stable version for 1.16.5 and the second one is the alpha version of the Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1. So the way to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC is very simple. For me, I'm gonna download the version for 1.20.1, so go ahead to click download and it will download this Pixelmon for Minecraft 1.20.1. so go ahead to click save and you can see I already downloaded the Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1. and also you can go ahead to visit this like a curse forge and modding, so this over here it could be a mod pack for Minecraft 1.20.1 or the other version of the stable version. And also you can go ahead to play this server of the Pixelmon if you guys wanted, but right now it's about how to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC in 2023. All right guys, so as you can see, after I download the Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1, so the next is I'm going to show you how exactly to install this Pixelmon on the Minecraft PC in 2023. All right, so after I put this Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1, so the only way to install this Pixelmon on Minecraft is very simple. All the way to do is go ahead to press Windows and run, and then you need to type updata, and then you need go to roaming folders and there's a Minecraft folder over here. Click that and here's what it looks like. All right, so the next is you need to find the mods folder in your Minecraft folder. So for you guys, you don't have a mods folder in your Minecraft folder, just go ahead to create new folder and rename to mods and that's it. And then you have to open it and here's what it looks like. All right, so the way to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC in 2023 with this Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1 is very simple. All the way to do is to hold this mod, drag into the mods folder and that's it. And then you need to open the Minecraft launcher and make sure you guys using the Forge for 1.20.1. I'll give you an example how to use this Pixelmon on a Minecraft PC with the Forge 1.20.1. All right, so after you guys already opened the Minecraft launcher, so the way to use the Forge for 1.20.1 is very simple. Go ahead to click this box version over here, click this and find the Forge for 1.20.1. so you can see here there's a Forge for 1.20.1. use this version and go ahead to click play and let's see, is this Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1, is it actually work or not? Here's what it looks like after you're using the Forge for 1.20.1 with the Minecraft Pixelmon, and you can see it is actually work after using the Minecraft Pixelmon and after install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC. And the way to play this one is actually very simple. If you guys want to play single player, go ahead to click single player over here, create a new world and give it a try, is it actually work or not. Here's what it looks like after using the Minecraft Pixelmon for 1.20.1 and look how, oh, level 47, it is actually work after install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC with this Minecraft Pixelmon for 1.20.1. Alright guys, I think that's it for a video about how to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC in 2023. So with this Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1. So all the way to install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC is very simple. So before you guys you download or install Pixelmon on Minecraft PC, make sure you guys you download, make sure you already download and install Forge for Minecraft 1.20.1 for using this Minecraft Pixelmon 1.20.1. So guys, thanks for watching my video and I hope this video useful for you guys. If you do, make sure to hit subscribe and like for more content and leave comment down below if you want it. Then I will see you in the next video. Bye.